the Great American Ballpark tonight. Tonight, the Clermont County Sheriff is investigating the death of an inmate after an incident with guards. Around 7:45 this morning, the sheriff says jailers responded to a report of 29-year-old Jason Vidovic becoming disruptive in his cell. After guards restrained him, they say he became unresponsive. He was transported to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. He was serving a 6-day sentence for a DUI.